Oh, look!
Wow, this kid is just full of surprises! Quick! Get up there and disarm the Snuke! Hurry!
Oh, be careful! I might have also put some bats up there the other night!
Dude, lame. How come I have to be your buddy right now? And now we boldly go where many men have gone...
New kid, you must find a way out of this place or you will surely die. The way behind you is blocked by the large sphincter. Make haste to the large intestine. All will be made clear to you then.
A great adventure is waiting for you ahead.
Journey
onward, new kid, or you will soon be dead.
See, that's gross.
The road ahead is full of danger and fright. Push onward, new kid, with all of your might. New kid!
Respect my kingly authority!
New kid, new kid!
Douchebag, the whole world doesn't revolve around you, alright? Try to be more considerate.
This could be kind of fun!
Jesus Christ.
All in day's work. Dude, are we really gonna go up Slave's asshole? Not exactly sure what you're asking. Sparky! Here, boy! Smells weird. I'm beating the shit out of you. Now, if only the flashlight was turned on, maybe we could see if that worked.
Ooh! Jesus Christ!
Sparrow Prince. Like you, I was once used for pleasure as an anal plaything, and thus perished in this place. Now you must defeat my angry spirit in order to move forward. I know, I don't really sound that angry, but trust me, I am.
Dude, seriously, I think we fought enough guys already.
Lemmy Wings journeyed a distance far and fast to find the road ahead is filled with danger and fright.
In high!
Ow!
Aron!
Sparrow
prince lies somewhere way up ahead.
Ah!
Don't look back, Lemmy Winks, or you'll soon be dead. Lemmy Winks, the time is growing late. Slow down now.
Hey!
My anger is greater now.
Helmet torch to help.
Kaya. Hi, Ka.
Ahead of you lies adventure, and your strength still lies within. Freedom from the doom is the treasure you will win. Lemmy Winks has made it. The tale is nearly true.
Hey! Hiya!
What?
Out!
Now the gerbil kingdom more anxious to go on. Life is a faraway land. There's still so many enemies and battles yet to fight. So Lemmy Winks, the gerbil king, to be told another night. Lemmy Winks.
My anger is greater now.
Lemmy Winks, gerbil king.
Hey.
Winks journeyed a distance far and back.
Kaya. Hi, Ka!
I now!
Road ahead is filled with danger and fright.
Ah!
Push onward, Lemmy Winks, with all of your might. The Sparrow Prince lies somewhere way up ahead.
You want some of this?
My anger is greater now.
Lemmy Winks, the time is coming. Slow down now and seal your fate.
Out! Kaya!
That's right, bitch!
Hi, Ka!
Hey.
Take the magic helmet.
My anger is greater now.
There's still a lot of ground to cross inside the man so gay. Ahead of you lies adventure, and your strength still lies within.
Blah!
The ass of doom is the treasure.
And so the party journeyed onward.
You have proven yourself in combat, young anal plaything. You may journey forth. Find the Snuke's trigger and save the outside world. Fare thee met and fare thee well.
I didn't join the company for this.
We've got our orders.
Yeah, but how come we always get the shit jobs? Go clean out the barracks. Go round up civilians in their homes. Go up a gay man's butthole and guard against intruders. Fucking sucks.
Armed guards? What are they doing here?
Whoever seeks to blow up the city clearly doesn't want anyone stopping them.
You must get past them, new kid. Go fuck them up.
Hey!
You wanna throw down, dog? I'll throw down.
Man down!
stomach dark, neath the cold depths of the London Heart.
Hello, new kid. I am Katatafish.
Katatafish of the stomach's cove.
The trigger of the thermonuclear device lies before you. I have tried to solve its riddle, but I have been unable to disarm it.
Katatafish riddle will soon be told.
There are only moments to spare. Find a way to disengage the trigger, or all will be lost.
You see the handicap thing, right? This calls for a little bardic access.
Snuke abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion.
Danger.
Critical
year.
Arterial rupture.
Every critter holds it.
Ah.
Dear. Every animal big
cold.
Or small.
So cold.
Christmas
danger. Abortion
so
access slit stress
all.
Level. Critical abortion
year.
Access slit dilated. Initiate control chip removal.
And it happens once a year. It's once a year at Christmas time.
When not that. I needed
Christmas
that.
Only comes once a year.
Self-destruction sequence aborted.
What is it, Mr. Slade? What are you feeling?
Jesus! Jesus Christ!
Great job, new kid.
But your journey is not yet complete.
Yes, but should we ever need your services again, we will call.
Great job! You've disarmed the Snuke! South Park is saved!
Yes. Now let's finish this, new kid. Let's beat Clyde once and for all and take back the stick of truth!
If you ever want to go back in, just ask.
Wrong. Fools! You thought you could conquer the fortress of darkness. Clyde, back away from that stuff. Oh, but I have yet to complete my army. You have come to witness the power of darkness.
Stop! Clyde! You have no idea what that stuff is!
Yeah, huh, it's green sauce from Taco Bell. I took it from their construction site. Dude, that's not Taco Bell sauce. Then why'd I find it at the Taco Bell? It leaked out of a UFO, Clyde! It's toxic goo from another galaxy! Think about it! Since when does Taco Bell have a green sauce, dude?
Actually, since about a year ago.
What?
Taco Bell has green sauce now.
No way. They've had it longer than a year. I've always gotten spicy green burritos.
Yeah, no, I'm saying in the packets. They just started putting green sauce in packets.
The fuck? How the fuck did I miss this? Ha ha! I don't seem so foolish now, do I?
That doesn't mean you have Taco Bell green sauce, dip fuck!
Yeah, Clyde, why do you think that shit's glowing? Maybe because of the three varieties of chili peppers. Just give us a stick, asshole. Or what? You'll beat me up? Ha ha! I've got another surprise for you.
I'm gonna make love to you, woman!
Ah! Get him, Commander Douchebag!
Let's all make sweet love.
Hell. Whatever, dude.
Uh-huh.
What?
Damn it! No, no!
Done.
Clyde can't even control his own Nazi zombies.
You're only cool. God damn. No, no.
Hey, I raised you from the dead. You have to obey. Obey me.
In high sin.
Eons of torment are at an end, ruler of darkness. You know what? I'm not playing anymore. You have broken the rules of the stick, and for that, I banish thee. I banish thee from space and time! We did it, dude! That was awesome. You did it. Your noble quest is at an end. And for all your deeds and all your time put into this, I hereby promote you to King Douchebag. Congratulations.
Quickly, now let's get the stick back to safety before anyone can do...
Go! We've got him! We've got the Dragonborn!
Dragonborn? What the... Who, what?
So, it really is the Dragonborn. Just can't stop being a thorn in our side, huh?
He has the stick of truth.
How does this guy know you, King Douchebag?
King Douchebag? Is that what you told him your name was? Why didn't you tell them your real name, Dovahkiin? You don't remember, do you? How we tried to find you?
Look, that stick belongs with the Fighters of Zaron. Give it back.
Fighters of Zaron? Boys, what's going on here is much more complex than that. This isn't the first time a UFO has crashed to Earth. You see, in 1947, a UFO crashed in Roswell, New Mexico.
Oh, God.
Oh, brother, spare us.
Hang on a sec. A UFO crashed in Roswell, and a new government agency was created to investigate the paranormal. Our agency.
Can we skip this? Like, hit the skip button or something?
Oh, you don't want to skip this.
Yes, we do.
Whenever aliens are spotted, vampires run amok, our agency is there, and we have never lost a fight. That is... until 4 years ago, when we investigated a child.
Yawn, yawn, yawn.
A child who had an unnatural power inside him. I had orders from the president to secure the child so that we could harness his powers before our enemies could. But he slipped through our hands.
The government wants the new kid for his farts?
That's dumb.
His farts? No! His amazing ability to make friends so quickly on any social network. Before he was 5 years old, he had 3.2 billion friends on Facebook alone. Do you have any idea the power that kind of gift yields in today's world? It's time to come with us, Dovahkiin. Time to stop resisting and use your gift for your country.
Is he really still talking?
Are we so different, you and I, Dovahkiin?
You
have to do what the government tells you to do, just like me. We're all just pawns in their game. I'll admit you are fascinating. You have more power than any child I've ever come across, and yet all you seem to really care about is this. It must be very important. What does it do?
Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, dumbass. Yeah, stupid.
Controls the... But then... I wouldn't have to do what I was told anymore. I could...
I control the universe! Get back! Back, I say, all of you! I can do anything! Anything I want! I no longer need you, new kid! I control the universe! Damn thing! How does it work? Show me how it works!
Yeah, right.
Dovahkiin, why should we be on the opposite sides? Join me, Dovahkiin. Rule by my side. Rule. And you can have this all to yourself forever.
I can offer you all! Just get me safely out of here! You can rule with this once again!
You underestimated the character of the fighters of Zaron. What binds us is more than that relic.
And you failed to recognize the character of our alliance.
Yes, and that friendship is more important to any of us than even the stick of truth.
Dude, where are you going?
Princess Kenny!
At least one of you has some sense.
You'd sell us all out? But why, Princess Kenny?
Because Princess Kenny was born a half-orc, whose entire village was wiped out by humans and elves.
Morgan Freeman?
You see, when humans and elves lived together in the Forest of Hollow Falls, an elven queen fell in love with the orc known as Dandar, the first one to possess the Stick of Truth. They loved in secret and had a child. A beautiful little girl, a girl who watched as everyone she loved was killed in cold blood. And that is why she waited and plotted all this time to take the stick from you. For Princess Kenny is true heir to the Stick of Truth.
Wow, that's pretty cute.
Just one thing, Morgan Freeman. How come every time something convoluted needs explaining, you show up?
Because every time I show up and explain something, I earn a freckle.
Princess Kenny, come back here!
For all to remember!
welcome.
Can I interest you in some... Give us the stick, Princess Kenny. You don't want to go down like this, Bath. Douchebag! The final battle! Your buddies stand with you! I will just stand over here.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Guinea!
For every soul!
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
No way, dude!
For every soul!
Princess Kinney, call upon your beautiful Nazi unicorn! Unicorn?
Hey, fellas. My sword hand's got a cramp. I need a minute.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Guinea!
For every soul! You can't get dark flying!
Oh my god! You killed Kenny!
Yeah, that... Oh, no wait, he's back!
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
She looks more dead than she was before. Kill her again!
Fight for a demon, hey!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
For every fool! Fight for a demon!
Give these vermin a taste of their own medicine, Princess Kitty! Where are you going with Princess Kitty's rat, damn you?
You sure about this? Ooh, I better catch my breath.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
For every fool!
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
There you go, Al.
Fight for a demon, hey!
Death comes for you, Dragonborn. You'd better pray for a miracle.
Oh, hamburger! So much for that. Foolish Princess Kitty! Do you not know that death is a servant of chaos?
Mr. Stark!
How can this be?
By the moon and the stars in the skies, I swear we will destroy you! Well, that chaos energy is making me a little woozy.
For every fool!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
Nice try, asshole!
Pardon.
I think all the dying is making her tired. Keep killing her!
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Fight for a demon, hide!
Yes, drink your goo, Princess Kitty! You'll be invincible!
Oh, no, you don't!
Lucky shot, but no matter! Princess Kitty still has lots of tricks up her puppy sleeves!
Ow, I hurt my leg! You better go on without me! Shit, I guess I'm the only hope. All right, it's you and me now, douchebag, for the fate of humanity! You want to throw down, Doug? I'll throw down.
For every fool! Insult the pirate!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
Me!
Fight for a demon, hide! For every fool!
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Insult the pirate! For every fool! Fight for a demon, hey!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
That's right, bitch! You're fucking with the wrong wizard, asshole!
For every fool! Insult the pirate!
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
he's leaving!
She doesn't stay dead! We can't beat her!
Two, we're fucked! There's no way!
There is one way! We're gonna have to break the gentleman's code!
What? Carmen, you can't possibly mean...
What other choice do we have, Cal? King Douchebag, you remember long ago, I made you swear an oath to never fart on anyone's balls. I am now asking you to break that oath. He's right, it's our only chance. Fart on Princess Kitty's balls, King Douchebag! Do it! Now, King Douchebag, fart on Princess Kitty's balls!
What about the gentleman's oath? You fools! Princess Kinney controls the universe!
Fight for a demon, hey!
Back to normal. We're cured!
You're all better now, Daddy.
That's right, son. The Dragonborn must have farted on a princess's balls.
Sure about this?
There's no other way. It drove our friend to madness and nearly killed us all. So what do you guys want to play now? How about dinosaur hunters?
Or pharaohs and mummies?
Let's ask Douchebag. What do you want to play next, dude?
Screw you guys. I'm going home.
Wow, what a dick.
How may I be of service? You name it, we'll sell it.
Thank you.
give you a good price.
Which of our local...
That purchase qualifies you to be a friend of Tweak Coffee online. As a friend of Tweak's, you'll receive fresh, homegrown emails. Then we'll sell your information to local spammers. Sure, we could sell it to one of the big national spammers, but I guess we just care a little more.
Oh my God, I love you! Sign my tits!
Ha! I guess you can see this movie.
How may I be of service? You name it, we'll sell it. Deal. A nice purchase. Good choice.
Timmy!
We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
Shopping?